The word honeymoon, which has been used since the 16th century, comes from the earlier word honey month. This custom dates back to marriage by capture, when the groom made off with the bride, he would hide away for at least a month, giving the father of the bride time to cool off.